Hi students, welcome back to my channel. In previous class we discussed named reactions, that is Wood's reaction and Wood's Fittig reaction. In today's class we discuss about Fittig reaction. So in Wood's reaction we take 2 moles of alkyl halides and reacts with sodium metal in presence of dry ether, we get hydrocarbons, that is alkanes. In Wood's Fittig reaction we take 1 aryl halide and 1 alkyl halide. These two when reacts with sodium metal in presence of dry ether, we get aryl, that means aromatic alkanes. So in Fittig reaction, here we take 2 moles of aryl halides. 2 moles of aryl halides when reacts with sodium metal in presence of dry ether, we get biphenyls. Take example. So general equation, aryl halide, that is halobenzene, take 2 moles, that is X, 2 moles of halobenzene when reacts with sodium metal, take 2 moles of sodium metal in presence of dry ether, we get biphenyls, that is 2 NaX is removed, we get biphenyls. So name of this compound is biphenyl plus 2 NaX is removed. Suppose if bromobenzene or chlorobenzene, so chlorobenzene and take 2 moles of sodium and chlorobenzene. So 2 moles of chlorobenzene when reacts with sodium metal in presence of dry ether, we get biphenyl. Here 2 NaCl is removed. Plus 2NaCl. So this is called Fittig reaction. Okay students, once compared to 3 reactions, that is Wood's reaction and Fittig reaction. So in Wood's reaction we take alkyl halides, both are alkyl halides, CH3Cl plus 2 moles of sodium plus ClCH3 in presence of dry ether. So 2NaCl is removed, we get ethane. In Wood's Fittig reaction, one is aryl and one is alkyl. Take chlorobenzene, reacts with sodium metal in presence of dry ether. So chlorobenzene and methyl chloride and reacts with sodium metal in presence of dry ether. Here also 2NaCl is removed. So methyl is substituted into benzene. So we get toluene, aromatic hydrocarbon. So in Fittig reaction we take both are aryl halides, that is 2Na plus Cl, so 2 chlorobenzenes when reacts with sodium metal in presence of dry ether we get biphenyl. So students, ee 3 reactions combination, so easy ga manam gutupettukochu, Wood's reaction, Wood's Fittig reaction and Fittig reaction. Wood's reaction lo manam 2 alkyl halides teeskuntam, Wood's Fittig lo 1 aryl halide 1 alkyl halide, Fittig reaction lo 2 kuda manam aryl halides teeskuntam. Okay students, సో ఉర్జ్ ఉర్జ్ ఫిట్టింగ్ అండ్ ఫిట్టింగ్ త్రీ రియాక్షన్స్ మీకు ఈజీగా అర్థమయ్యాయి అనుకుంటున్నాను. సో వీడియో మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ స్టూడెంట్స్ షేర్ చేయండి. సో ఫస్ట్ టైం ఛానల్కి విజిట్ చేసినట్లయితే ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి, నెక్స్ట్ వీడియోస్ అనేవి మిస్ అవ్వకుండా మీకు నోటిఫికేషన్ అనేది వస్తుంది. థ్యాంక్ యూ స్టూడెంట్స్.